Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you the different reasons why sometimes you can't see extrusions or insets when using the random operators in random flow. First up, your selected faces may be ingons. The subdivision in the random operators will only work on tries and quads, and if you try to use it on an ingon, you will not see any random pattern, instead just a single face extruded or inseted. Ingons, of course, refers to faces that are made up of more than four edges. And although the operators can subdivide tries, they are more optimally designed for quad faces. So check the number of edges your selected faces have, if any area in your selection does not result in proper randomization. Next up, the normals in your selected faces may be facing the other direction. If this happens, the extrusion or inset will be going into the mesh and not out, making you think that there's something wrong, but actually the randomization is happening inside the mesh. You can quickly remedy this using the hotkey Alt plus N in edit mode and either flip the normals of your selected faces or recalculate them. In Blender, there are toggles that will let you see which direction the face normals are facing. In shading, you can turn on backface culling, and this will display the back-facing normals as transparent areas. In overlays, you can turn on face orientation to let you see the face normal direction in color. Generally, blue is where the extrusion or inset from the randomization will originate from. You can put these toggles in the quick favorites menu using the hotkey Q in object or edit mode. Simply right click on the toggles and select add to quick favorites. Just remember that the quick favorites on object and edit mode is separate, so just choose between the two of them when assigning the toggles in the quick favorites menu. And finally, one of the reasons why you can't see an extrusion or inset from the randomization is because your model is too big. This happens when you apply the scale and use the random operators. The inset depth properties default values are made for the starting default cube scale in Blender. So to remedy this, just pump up the inset depth value until you see the extrusions. So those are the main reasons why the randomization inset doesn't appear. If you checked these conditions and the insets are still not working, contact me or join the Discord linked in the README file in the docs folder in the add-on directory so we can analyze the issue. Okay, that's it for this video. If you have any questions, use the comment section or the links in the description. Subscribe and hit notify. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.